Welcome back, everyone, to Castles and Kingdoms, and we are under attack by Vikings. This is not good. Where are they? Oh my. Okay. Okay, castle? I don't think this stuff's gonna get built in time. Oh, this is not good. Not good. Okay. Four, five parties and this dude. Well, this stuff's gone. Okay, yeah, we're going. We're getting them. We're getting them in. Oh, this is not good. Not good. Oh, not good at all. Well, there goes that tower. And the food mill. Okay, get them. Okay. And that one didn't even get built. Okay, they are leaving? They're leaving. Okay. That's not terrible. Only five people kidnapped. Kinda sucks, but we can live with that. That was a house, I think. It was a granary, that was a tower. Let's pause this. Archer back on there. We'll leave that archer there for now. Was a cottage. It will stick in that way just so not everything's all lined up. This was. Go to that forester. Okay. We survived. Our first Viking raid. We need walls. A lot of walls. You know what? I'm just gonna have the walls come kinda right here. Connect up to this one. Just go around these rocks, I guess. Gonna have to destroy that. Oh, wait. Greenery. Small greenery. Get back in there. That. Chop that tree down. I'm kind of glad they didn't destroy the stone mines, though. It would have been disastrous. Tower in the middle. Probably won't hurt. This tower. Bay. Wall in there. Road. Road should be in here somewhere. Eight. And rare stone. Missed chunk. Want trees to regrow in there. Alright, we're getting defenses. Sort of. Alright, we're getting gold. Charcoal. Charcoal seems to be an issue right now. Sticking. Okay. Really gonna mess up that forester. Those people won't mind too much, will they? Will they? Hopefully not. Yeah, enough happiness. Ooh, happiness is climbing. Climbing is good. Something. That means select an area. Drop down all the trees. Iron mine right outside my gate. Oh, and now we got a dragon. At least we got some archer towers in the middle here, so. And they are doing work. Oh, yeah, he's gonna go down. And they're gonna murderize the civilian. Really? Really? Yeah. Ugh. He missed. So many times. Okay. We need more. What's it? That's gonna go over and then down, block that off. He's over there. So how's this gonna go over here? This is just a story, but down road. Got a couple manors. Out on the water. Nice waterfront property going on there. We'll need a bell. And probably stockpile. Stockpile. Stick that right there. Kind of out of place, but no. Baker. Baker in here somewhere. What? Baker? Get right there. Nice smell of fresh bread flowing in around the town. Gonna leave those trees. Mason had one. We do not Mason. All right. This. Trust. Wow, those are huge. Feeling kind of pointless right now. We need walls before we need that. We need a barracks. We need Timber War. Okay. Free drop in time. Means this wall's gonna have to go. Or right beside the gate's not terrible. Great hall. What? That's. What is this? I'll fit there. You, sir, are gonna have to go. Sorry about that. You can stick another forester out here. It won't be an issue. Chop that down. Door. Wood is being chopped. Not build on water. Why did I not build on the water? Perfect defense. Oh, I did see that in there. I did see that in there, didn't I? Moat. That would actually. Because they couldn't cross the moat, could they? Ideas. Got more trees. Stone. Always out of stone. Alright, there. Now. Too far carried away here, barracks. 100 stone, that shouldn't take long to get back. Oh, hey! You know, castle. Castle groded. Nice! Wonder if it's because we place that guy or because we got this guy. 100 gold for new hero. Let us train a hero. What do we get? What do we got? Sir Gellman. Alright. You just come and chillax by the castle for now. I really wish I would have placed this castle the other way now. But I can just turn the map around. All's good. Archers. There, we're gonna be so defended. You guys aren't even gonna know what came after them when they come get us. There. Alright, yeah, this moat thing, though. That is tempting to run across here. Is doing your houses not quite full on people yet. They gotta bring the charcoal over to them. Yep. Alright. More food. The food be in the wall. Just run that straight out. Put it over. All of our food is protected. Not a terrible idea. More roads going. Right down the middle. And. Yeah. No. Food. Windmill. Windmill there. Mill there. Ground those with farmland. There. That. And get some orchard on the other side. Then we need a big granary, which would mean more lumber. Not gonna get because we fired our lumberjack. Forester, you come there and that. Shopping on here. Right. Castle, that means barracks. That fits perfectly in there. There's all the trees are chopped down. And no more regrow. Chop, chop, chop. Get all those trees. That tree. Get that last tree. Barracks in there. Still that. That. Stone road. Although that. No. That won't work if I'm doing the moat. Make it up. Make it all bridges. Close. Kind of defeats the purpose of the moat. I'm not gonna have a choice here, am I? That iron mine right there. Alright, I guess it's gonna say roads. Means Forester can bunk himself right there. Things are getting built. Got one here over here. Gold is not going up. We need to increase taxes. Alright, barracks are built. Barracks are built. We need. Get 10 soldiers. Go there, because you're going to recruit more guys. Forces working there. Pretty sure this does not count as wall. Go away. Color? No. List it. In the middle of town. Just in time for another dragon to come by. And really big dragon. Why is that dragon so big? Don't know. Don't overly care. You can kill the dragon? Kill the dragon! Kill the dragon! West tower. Don't ask. Dragon. Went away! Okay! How many soldiers we got? One more go. Okay. Archer towers can go away. Build a ballista tower. No. Demolish that. Alright. Renew our wall. Get out, I guess, eh? We can come around and get this iron mine. Stone, which I'm there. All right, our town is making progress for defenses anyways. Do it right there. What's the cost? 12 gold a year. Soldiers are not very skilled on that. 6 gold a year. Okay. We need more houses. Let's get some cottages. Wood. Alright. Hollows. I need a large greenery again too, I'm thinking. Full. Almost full. What are you doing, sir? Whoa. Okay, you can stop making tools. You just stopped doing everything. How many tools are in here? 96. Okay. You make road come along, we could put large stockpile right in the good shop. All that food. One. Oh wow. Oh whoa, whoa. Our happiness is not good. Tavern going in here. Might have to polish the trees up. Tavern right at the end of the road. Upside down. We need a stockpile. How is this? One more soldier. Our gold is on the rise. No idle people, though. Not good. Okay, we do not need any more iron mines. Close that one. Leave that one open. We need to stock up. Up on the tree. We've become a city! A thriving city has been created through my fine leadership. Oh, beautiful. I know how to create them. Create a city. Not a very happy city, but it's a city. And that tree is back. Alright. Let's have a festival. Even get some happiness. Means actually put another town square out here may not be a terrible idea. Put it there where that stockpile is. Town. What will stockpile out? This stockpile doesn't. Wood. Town square. Yeah. Town square right there. Right across from the town square. We have a market. And more roads. have some cottages right there with another room. Alright, that should. Wow, we're already full of houses. Okay. What was that? Duckpot. Beautiful. Can't put the road across there unless I move the mine. Gonna do. Worry. That one. Quarry. Down. Road. Chop a chop the tree. You have this area to fill up. Alright, we're doing good. We're doing good. Town has expanded. Castle grew. Sir. Ever. Now got 10 followers. Here, do all the exposed area. Alright, let's get another. One is. It's. Why is that not. I think it's all. We got an archer down there. Get you in the middle. What is up with this thing? Oh. Alright, that should cover that side. This side is. You know what? Just be cut. There. It's getting covered. We've got a ton of stone. We can build more wall. Completely cut off this farmland. Which one of. Oh, we're out of stone. Alright, that will. Not place any of these because we have no wood. Alright. Oh, hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, hit that thumbs up. If you want to see more, subscribe. And we'll see you in the next Castles and Kingdoms. Hopefully actually defend against ogres and Vikings this time. See you guys next time.